Okay, guys, we're all packed.
Give me a kiss.
This is our home for the next 5 days. Where are we going?
Catalina Island.
Where are we going?
Catalina Island.
Right now we're parked. Whatever you call it, we're docked. Wake up! It's time to go Catalina Island. Look, they said they're gonna be ready in 5 minutes. Jessica.
Oh my God.
I've been around Jessica my whole life. This phase that she's in right now, this position, it's another hour before we leave.
No, not an hour.
My kids love you.
3-4 hours.
Well, time to get drunk.
Isn't that like my body type?
I'm so jealous.
I'm glad you brought your hot dog on a stick outfit with you.
Thank you.
We got the newlyweds. Boo! Boo!
Then why did you text me like 35 times? Where's my shirt? Where's my shirt?
Bro, I texted you. I texted you.
Oh my God.
I texted you.
What?
Look at all the damn times she texted me. My phone kept vibrating. We're in jail. Keep moving the line. What are you in here for, chump? Amanda's in here for complaining. You're in here for just scaring all the girls on the ship.
What are you in here for?
I'm in here for
the most annoying.
Everyone on this vacation who doesn't know I'm a YouTuber probably thinks I'm the biggest tourist on earth. I'm freaking recording the food.
Yeah, I'm
funny.
That you were saying, should
you wear it? Clint, you're so in the cruise mood right now. I love it. Hey, brother. Oh, you want me to watch your purse? Sure, I'll watch it. There might be some things missing, but it wasn't me. Clint. So I think you forgot something on your shirt.
Oh, something showing?
You forgot.
Oh, the tag. Yeah.
Put it back.
I'm gonna return it.
If you see it in stores, chances are Clint wore that.
I'll sign the tag too. So
so right now we're getting on like a mini boat to go to Catalina Island. Oh, what a cute couple.
I don't want to do this anymore.
My little hot dog on the stick.
Oh, we're leaving our main cruise ship.
Yeah, is that Jim Carrey?
Catalina Island. So what is there to do here? Is there like basketball courts and shit?
Yep.
I came all the way to a whole different
24-hour.
Yeah, I came all the way here to find the LA Fitness to play some pickup ball.
What?
They have a basketball court. They have a Listen. I need 4 more people. I got next. Terrible news, guys. I left my wallet in the room. It wasn't on purpose or anything. Can I get 1 corn dog combo with a pink lemonade? Who are the 2 drivers? We got Clint on one side, and we got Mandy on the.
Oh, shit.
And my phone. Floor. Ah! Mom, Dad, Brian, Bosley, Booker, all my friends, Jackie, everybody. Love you guys. I'm gonna miss you guys. And
it's gonna be okay.
Mandy, I don't trust a single word you say.
That's what they say right before everybody something very bad on. Happens.
He took the wrong turn signal.
Clint. Oh, shit. 1, 2, da, da, da. Living la vida loca. We living life. There, you don't need to go faster.
I'm surprised this shit's pushing with me and Mandy on it.
Bosley loves the golf cart. Clint, that's not, it's a freaking. I see your ship. Is this where the pop-up thing happens? I swear. Zip line? Hell no. Oh my God. Yo, I hate heights. No, baby. No, I.
Why didn't we go up there?
Right? Why do they not have fences to cover it?
Oh.
My question: why don't they have any gates or fences to shield this? Oh my God! There's a dog leading the way. How did the dog even end up this high? Oh my gosh. Mandy, there's something. Oh, that's a loyal ass dog. That's a loyal dog. His phone fell out, almost caused a dam crash. Whoa, why are we leaving then? Christian snapped a picture of Anthony running out of the bro, Anthony has a fat ass. Let me see the side view.
I have a quick question. Yes. Do you think I have a big butt?
What?
Do you think I have a big butt?
Yes, you have. Yeah.
He has a huge butt.
Let me see. Yeah, you have.
Oh yeah. This is beautiful though, guys. Look at the ocean. Catalina Island right there. Oh, you see Clint? We just found Clint.
No, you didn't have a shirt on. Watch.
Hey! He doesn't have his shirt on. What are you thinking about, Clint? Clint was stuck thinking, what's gonna happen if they don't let him return that shirt?
Now the tag has a little bit of sweat on it. Yeah, and a little bit of coconut butter from the tanning oil.
Hi, Karen.
All right, guys, so I guess today's elegant dinner night. Anthony, let me see what you're wearing. Bro, this guy is wearing freaking... Bro, look, everyone's in suits and dresses. I know, I didn't know either. But at least they might let me in with this, but bro. Yeah, thank you. Okay, well, we got in. So we got these fancy menus for an elegant dinner night. Is that Roy Williams, the coach from UNC? Oh my God. Bye, Anthony. Anthony got kicked out for what he was wearing.
He said it wasn't elegant enough.
Nah, I'm just joking. He said he's really tired and sick of Mandy's shit. Yum. We have creme brulee and melting cake. Look, guys, look at this. It melts.
We're a liar.
Hey, didn't you learn from the story we told?
This isn't for me. Open.
You already know. We chilling inside the room.
Clint, how do you open this?
Like, not now, Anthony.
Oh my gosh. All right. Yeah.
This isn't an inside.
What can I get you guys?
Hey, yo, I'm not drinking, bro.
What'd you like?
I'm not drinking.
Champagne?
Nah, just some water.
Alright.
Oh yeah, look at this. Ah! I'm sad, here
you
go.
Alright, no, for you, big man.
Give it to me.
Would you like champagne, ma'am?
No thanks. Oh. No thank you. I don't drink.
Oh, no.
Hey!
There you go, for the pretty
no,
lady.
This is the worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
Who let me come on this cruise? Oh no.
Wait, how do you do this one? Wait.
6.5 hours later.
No. No.
For real, get off.
Oh my Bye. God.
Jessica, you don't even have to record this, mom's gonna watch. Anthony, for real. Oh, we have to go. Bye. Anthony, for real. Just come.
Hurry, get Anthony.
No, this? Anthony, you're actually being annoying, bro. Get up.
Anthony. Jessica, who got him these drinks?
This is happening.
Hey, vlog.
Hey, Anthony.
Hey, okay. Hey, for Vlogs real, now get up.
Anthony,
get up, here.
Oi.
Come up.
Okay.
Like, gym, huh? Anthony. Jessica,
here, do you want me to help him?
Ah,
Anthony.
Bro, stop drinking, bro.
I won't.
Anthony, don't walk.
Don't.
Clint got me the
Hey, Anthony, don't be stupid. There's literally security right there. Hey, Anthony, don't be dumb. Brandon, get him.
Hello. How are you?
Good.
No, Anthony,
no. Brandon, hold him tight.
Got him these drinks.
Okay. The elevator is not important. Fix it.
Hello.
Hey, where are they playing Drake?
Where's that?
No, I shouldn't have had started that.
Bro, crap.
Oh my God, that's little kids. Where?
Where'd
they go? They TP'd.
Hold on. Who got Anthony the drinks?
I think Clint.
Hello.
But Brandon, you need to get him back to the room. Hey, okay, don't be an idiot, Anthony.
It was Clint.
Huh?
Clint.
How many did you get?
Seven.
Seven what?
Take him back, Brandon. No, get him.
And waving from here to there. If you're an OG Mac or a wannabe, playing good to me. Can't be resenting.
Oh no!
You are so welcome to my bloody dance floor. Freaking get your ass in there. If you were from where I'm from, you would be happy to find me.
Do it. Oh no, the culprits.
You did this.
No. Relax, Adel, Brandon. Hold him tight. Hold him tight.
Security all over the
shoe. You did this.
Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Anthony, don't be dumb. Anthony.
Jessica, are you recording this?
Yes.
It's not going on YouTube.
Brandon. No. Get him to the damn room. Okay, get him to the room. Hey!
Anthony, let's go.
No, to the
take him to the room, right?
Go to the rooms.
I got him. Anthony, come. No, I'm gonna show. Look how many drinks we have in the room. We have
wait,
a whole bottle.
If he ever blames me for getting him, whoa.
So who got him the drinks? Who even told you not to drink?
To the room, Clint. Take him to the room, not here.
To the lady that gave you free drinks. Just kidding.
Bro, come. We have the biggest bottle in the room.
Bro, what?
The biggest bottle of alcohol. Anthony, bro, hey, put your arm around my shoulder right now. Right here.
Around my shoulder?
No, right here, Anthony.
This?
Anthony,
stop!
Bro, who got him these drinks? Clint, was Clint drunk?
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
No.
Oh my god.
Hello. No.
Brandon, to the right. Take him. No.
I'm really good to go for the shot.
Did you not take him back to the room already?
No, he keeps trying to run back.
No.
Go back.
Clint.
Oh my god.
I'm not dealing with her. On the Burberry. You got red wine
on
the Burberry.
That's my Burberry.
That's red wine.
Jessica, are you recording? Show all the wine you spilled on my
Wait.
Burberry.
This
Anthony.
Is my Burberry hoodie.
That's
from
red
my
wine. That's
this
red wine.
This was a gift from my
hello.
Parents.
Hello.
Brandon, he's acting so dumb. Hurry up.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Not good. Not good.
I'm great.
No, 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 no. No, no, no.
Come back. You got red wine on my Burberry hoodie, you dumb. Who got you the drink?
Yo, mama.
Listen, you need to drink water. Oh my god, another one.
Hello. Good afternoon.
No, that's your credit card, you idiot.
Oh, shit.
Bro, here, I got you. I have a key. No, Anthony, bro, how much did you drink?
Not that much. Home, sweet home.
See you later, bro. Drink water. Take the hoodie off. It has wine all over it.
Oh my god, I
got it.
Go put water on your face. Just splash.
Hey!
It.
Hey, Anthony,
are
you done?
No way.
Anthony.
Hey,
Bro, I'm throwing up so much.
Throw up, let it out. Anthony,
Okay.
Let all the throw out.
Anthony. Bro, it's all blood. What? It's bloody. Fuck, oh, bro, so much blood. April 3rd!
hey, don't drop the
camera. April 3rd! I'm not being drunk, you little stupid ass.
Yes,
yeah, you are.
You think?
It was a prank, you idiot.
No, it's not.
Hold on.
I just pranked it. I'm not drunk whatsoever. Actually, spilling the wine was actually
an accident. You're not drunk, but you spilled wine on my... You spilled red wine.
Yeah, that fountain. Part's true.
Anthony, you did not just...
I don't believe he's sober.
Are you kidding me?
I don't believe him either. He's...
Guys, I'm actually sober. That was a prank.
Look at You're sweating.
Yeah.
That's because I was trying so hard not to laugh. You stupid. You idiot. You fool, buffoon.
Bro, his face is hella sweaty.
Okay.
Just walk in a straight line.
Okay. With your head up.
I mean, the fact that he's even walking compared to how he was. Oh, was that really a prank, dumbass?
Hey! Security's right there. Security's right there.
Yeah,
he's probably not drunk at all.
Sorry, he's drunk as hell.
I'm not drunk.
Can you arrest him, please?
Like, I understand if he made a
how
prank.
How did they prank us? Me and you?
He made a prank last 1 minute or 2 minutes. He made this prank last like 10 minutes.
I told Clint that I was gonna pretend to fight
Clint,
him.
Clint, he spilled wine on my Burberry jacket for a prank. He spilled wine on your Burberry jacket. He spilled wine on my Hufflepuff
jacket. Guys, you're making noise in some of the cabin.
Oh, sorry about
that.
Sorry.
He spilled wine on my Hufflepuff jacket as well, obviously.
Well, who are you? Not Kamamera? He said, are you with them? I was like, yes. There's people sleeping.
He's like, okay. Well, if you're sleeping this early, why are you on a cruise? Anthony, you're an idiot.
Have a good night. I'm going to sleep now. I'm a little tired.
I'm tired too. I'm tired of your.
Well, I said that wine does not come off as a stain. So
no.
That Burberry jacket is now.
No. Anthony, was this prank worth it? If this video doesn't get a million views. If this video doesn't get a million views, guys. Yeah, bro, I'm literally sweating from trying to carry you. Anthony, you need to lose some weight, bro. That was too much. I'm sweating. I can't pick you up. I used to pick you up when we were kids. Anthony, stop. I don't want to see your face look like that again. It looked like your eyes were going to roll in the back of your head. This time, I actually got pranked bad. Anthony, you got me. Because you've been drinking this whole damn cruise, so why would I not believe it?
Anthony would not be drinking, but because he's 19, the legal age in Mexican waters. And
it is legal. You're an idiot, bro. You're an actual idiot. An idiot that I love.
I love you, man.
Now I have to wash. You wanted to mess with me? You're not going to sleep tonight. You want to act that drunk to prank me? You're going to act that drunk all night, even when the camera's off, buddy. No? All right. Good night. Yeah, I
can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.